it's one of the most mysterious and chilling massacres of the 20th century. In the winter of 1959, 9 university students were found dead in the Ural Mountains of Russia, and their bodies mutilated. Were they slaughtered in cold blood by a killer Russian Yeti?
They were killed by force which could not be human.
Bones were broken, eyes were gouged out.
Her heart literally exploded.
Where did the Yeti come from? Are they ancient creatures from the wild? Or were the Yeti biologically engineered to kill?
The Sukumi lab is a horrendous place with dreadful experiments.
Both Hitler and Stalin are out looking for Yetis to win the war.
50 years later, new evidence sheds light on the horrifying events of that fateful day.
Look at this footage, you realize that these attacks haven't stopped.
This is the terrifying true story behind the Russian Yeti massacre.
There's only one rational explanation: a Russian killer Yeti.